We're playing trampoline with our hearts. We're waiting for the train that never comes. And so we listen to the velvet on the ground. How can we be amazed by their awful sounds?